seated. We are greatly honored here with the presence of distinguished guests as we witness the very first moving up ceremonies of God Andres Bonifacio High School. We are pleased to inform you that our City Mayor, Mayor Maria Laarni Cayetano, and the City Councilors and the DepEd officials here are with us, and Mayor Lani will be with us later. Let us all welcome them with a big round of applause. We now come to the presentation of the junior high school computers, which will be done and attested to by our gorgeous and energetic principal, Ms. Nida V. De La Cruz. It will be followed by the certification of their moving up by the Public Schools Division District Supervisor for Cluster 9, Dr. Marshall C. Season, to be confirmed by the Schools Division Superintendent, Dr. Benjamin D. Samson, represented by the Division Filipina Coordinator, Mrs. Clarissa R. Senosa. Public Schools District Supervisor, Cluster 9, Dr. Marshall C. Season. I have the honor to present to you 35 young men and 33 young women for a total of 68 students who successfully completed the requirements for the junior high school of the K-12 curriculum prescribed by the Bureau of Secondary Education of the Republic of the Philippines. May I now request certification of their completion.
As presented by your school principal, Mrs. Nida De La Cruz, that you have satisfactorily completed the basic junior high school curriculum prescribed by the Bureau of Secondary Education of the Republic of the Philippines. May I request to the officer in charge, Office of the Schools Division Superintendent, Dr. Benjamin T. Samson, represented by Mrs. Clarissa Senosa, our Division Coordinator in Filipino, to confirm their completion.
By the virtue of the power vested in me by the Department of Education, through the Schools Division Superintendent of the Division of Taguigin Pateros, Dr. Benjamin D. Samson, and as certified by your Public School District Supervisor, Dr. Marshall C. Season, I hereby confirm that you have satisfactorily completed the junior high school of the K-12 curriculum prescribed by the Department of Education of the Republic of the Philippines. This March 30, 2015, here at GAP Andres Bonifacio High School. You may now receive your certificate of completion. Congratulations.
May we request Sir Season and Ma'am Senosa to remain on the stage to do the honor of distributing the certificates and yearbook to our completers. May we call in Mrs. Mary Angie Cambay to read the roster of completers of 10 Bonifacio. Thank you. Michelle April Joy Kay. Bayute Charlene M. Thank you. Christian Jane M. And Rosan John Omar G. The advisor of Waiten Jose Rizal, Mr. John Larry Marine. Mom Bernadette Bautista and Sir Ernest P. Ramos to come up the stage and do the honor of awarding the certificates to our completers.
Balutan Mark Lester, D.N. Roy James. To Man St. Joseph D. Vasquez Jero S.
And gentlemen, a round of applause to the class of 2015-2016. Congratulations, competitors. Please be seated. We would like to acknowledge the presence of